Hi, I'm Rebecca Brand, and I'm viewing the Comfy washing machine today. This is a portable washing machine that's really small, that can fit many places in houses that don't have room for a conventional size washer and dryer. I've never seen a washing machine like this before in my life, and I was so impressed. This small size makes it so you can have a washing machine in a dormitory, in a balcony, or an apartment porch, in a bathroom, or in a kitchen. I am so impressed with Comfy, I reached out with them and asked if I could do this video because I love all its features and I love the company's quality. I'm demonstrating the Comfy washing machine in this room I have. That's like an efficiency room. Often I'll have friends here that want to have a little more privacy. So they have their efficiency, all their appliances, their TV, and there's a washing machine. And it's close enough to the bathroom for the water and the drain that's needed. In this video, I also show how I used it outside on my balcony with just a cold water wash, because in many households, that might be what's best. And you can do all the laundry you have with just cold water. It's done all over the world, just like that. You don't have to have hot. So put her down. The bottom has an up indicator and a down indicator. And this is what the interior of the unit looks like. You can see the motor and the belt. It's all high quality materials. And slide it in and it catches right here. And it plugs into any wall outlet that has a ground. And I'm rolling it back towards my bathroom. The Comfy washing machine comes with two hoses for hot and cold. If my sink had had a hot valve and a cold valve, I would have hooked up one to each. But my sink has a one and all valve. So to hook it up, I take off the aerator and Comfy's giving me the quick connect. So I feed that in and thread it right into my faucet like that. Really easy. And then take the brass connector that comes with the washing machine and it quick connects. And because I'm gonna do a hot water wash, I wanna heat up my hot water. In my house, it'll take maybe a minute to run before this is really hot. And now that it's hot, line up your supply line right underneath it. There you go. So I'm rolling the washing machine a little closer so it reaches the cold. The cold side is the side you want to use if you want to have your water with just one inlet line. You use the cold. And I'm going to take the drain hose and I can either have it drain into the sink, so turn on your water, and it's time to wash our clothes. So we're going to fill our machine with all my dirty whites because whites like a hot wash. And they have a detergent tray and I'm putting in high efficiency detergent. And because this is like half a load of normal wash, I only use half of the amount I would otherwise use. So close the dispenser, close the lid, and turn on the power. The Comfy washing machine is fully automatic and easy to use and has the most commonly used features. Today, I'm going to hot water. I'm going to normal, which is also a quick cycle. My load size could be large, small, but today it's medium. And it has this really great delay feature. Have you ever done laundry and it starts to smell and mildew? With a delay feature, you're able to delay your wash. Because let's say you're gonna go out and do something and you want it to start in a couple of hours, but you might be gone all day to work and you don't want that odor to start. You could set this for maybe 7.5 hours. So when you get home, the laundry's done, ready for you to take out, and it won't have been sitting there collecting that musty smell. But today, there is no delay. And there's a procedure button in case you want to scroll through a soak cycle, wash, rinse, or spin. That's innovative. And if you wanted to do an extra rinse, you could press extra rinse, but today I'm not. Time to wash and roll. On she goes. And with this high quality glass lid, you can look right through to see what's going on in your laundry cycle. There's no mystery. And in 15 minutes, this little laundry is gonna be done chun. And one of my favorite uses of this washing machine is outside. So often, using it outside is just the better way. I'm using the extension cord, I'm just plugging it in. And I'm just gonna put the drain hose in any old bucket, just like that, for the drain hose. And with the supply line hose, I'm just gonna connect it to the cold water supply intake. It screws on and it fits really well. And with an ordinary garden hose, connect the other side of your intake hose. All normal garden hoses, they're all a standard size, and it's tight and it's not gonna leak, just like that. So many places to live do not have any kind of interior space for a washing machine. An outdoor balcony, deck, or outdoor area will just work fine. You can run a whole household, if you need to, with just a cold water wash. So when hot water is an option, all you need is the cold water wash. So after I turn it on, I just press a button for the cold water wash. This load size is medium size, and I'm pressing the program to normal. I'm putting in my soap. Down goes the lid. Hand start. So turn on your hose valve all the way and turn on your machine. I'm hearing the water go on and I'm able to see the top screen. What's going on? It's working. And a normal load will only take 15 minutes. I'm in business. And now it's on its spin cycle. If you're doing the bucket method and you only have this size bucket, you're gonna have to stop and pause it as it starts to drain, which I've done. And then the spin cycle, I'm just getting the last bit of water out of this. This is an ecological soap, so I'm able to dump that into the garden. I've got a really big garden, it always needs water. So today's plant is that one. We have Niagara Falls in the garden today. In California, we have a drought, so using gray water is so great for my garden. I don't think my aim was very good. I'm gonna have to work on that. And my plants are happy with the biodegradable soap I use. The unit is very stable. It doesn't rock. It's very solid right here. So if you're able, you can just have this hose just sliding right off the side of your balcony, watering your favorite plant. It's down to the final 1 minute, and we're done. It's wonderfully spun out. The clothing is almost dry. This is going to be great. It's got all that extra water out. What a great spin cycle. And when you're using your washer outside, it becomes really easy just to hang up your clothes so that you can dry them in the fresh air. What a great system. And look at the auto close. It's going to close by itself. So you don't have to worry about kids slamming the lid on it. I had ordered the Comfy washing machine and it came to my door in record time. It only took a couple days. I brought the box into my kitchen and I started unopening it. It had excellent strapping, so that way nothing would happen during shipping. So I opened the top of the box, I looked inside, I found a big piece of foam, and there was the bottom cover. It was packed really well so it wouldn't be damaged during shipping. And as I opened up the washer top, inside of it I found hoses and the user manual. This is everything I got with the washing machine. And then I started opening up the sides. I just thought that'd be the easiest way to get it out of the box. And I revealed the Comfy washing machine. And you can see by me standing next to it, this is the size of it. It's about 3 feet high and about 21 inches wide. Just know that, so if you want to stick it in a closet or something. So you need that much space and you need a little clearance too. On the bottom of the washing machine were rollers. That's great, so you can roll it across the floor. At first I thought I was gonna use it in my kitchen, but my kitchen just wasn't set up with the right kind of faucet. That's why I did the two demonstrations in my bathroom and also outside. It's really versatile. This washing machine will take up to 15 pounds of clothing. That's a lot. The underside has feet on it. Those feet each will turn so you can make it level, whatever surface you're on. And on the very bottom of the washing machine is a lint filter so you can clean that when you need to. I do that about every 10 cycles. And there's a pump filter in it and you can clean that about once every month. And parts and labor is warranted for 1 year. And this Comfy clothes washer is made by the parent company of Midea Corporation, an internationally high quality company. And on their US government energy guide, they estimate the yearly cost to wash this at a couple loads a week to only be $8. What a cost savings to use Comfy. So click the link below and get your Comfy portable washing machine. I love this. And I love all the places you can put it. It's a new innovation on small living spaces with a way to get your washing done anytime you want, and also in a very quick manner with that 15-minute cycle. I love that. I'm Rebecca Brand. Subscribe to my channel and ring the bell above to get notified of my next video. And let's keep making great recipes in life, as in a recipe for fantastic laundry in a small space. Really impressed. Bye. If you like this video, here's some more on things we all need to do in life, you know, like cleaning up and other things, right over here.